this is a painting depicting D-Day, and this is Major Winters, or Lieutenant Winters as he was at the time, in the German trenches before they took Brecon Manor, the guns at Brecon Manor that were firing onto the Normandy beaches. They'd already taken out one of the guns, and they were about to take out another three. The painting is called Follow Me, and this is the painting that, above all others, depicts the reason for Major Dick Winters deserving and the Congressional Medal of Honor, and why we are campaigning for him to be awarded that by the American government, as he's now 91 years old. And it would be a shame that if he was awarded that posthumously, there's still every chance to award it to him. And this painting is depicting the reason for giving him that medal.